Thank you for playing.
Alright, so right here is the beginning of Let's Play Eve of Extinction. Problem with that is that I accidentally messed up the audio for this part of the recording. So we don't have the audio for this part, which saddens me because Alex and I was recording it, and it was actually pretty fucking funny. I just missed that part. Okay, so basically, I want to go down through the story really quick, because, it's pretty fucking bad. So, Legacy, a fusion of ancient metal and human nervous system. Remember that, because I'm going to be saying that a lot. This game is a PS2 launch title called Eve of Extinction. Basically, a guy named Josh Calloway, Josh Calloway and Ellie Evergrande, there we go. They're employees. For some reason, they experimented on Ellie's freaking nervous system and combined her with the rare metals and turned her into a weapon. Now, I don't 100% know why they like fucking brought him in an airplane with his girlfriend weapon, and why they didn't just, I don't know, kill him. It was unnecessary. So this is what fucking happens. All this has been planned from the start. Yeah, it was all we also noticed that Josh looks a lot like fucking Leon from RE4. And as you'll see, his girlfriend Ellie looks a lot like I forget her name, but the president's daughter. In RE4 too. It's weird because this game came out way before RE4 did. This is a PS2 launch title, so I'm pretty sure RE4 was a late game Xbox PS2 title. I mean, it pretty much came to every system ever. It's probably on my fucking iPhone right now. But we just noticed how fucking weird it is. God, this is, it's really fucking hard to do post-commentary, especially when it's unplanned. So, I presume, I'm retarded, I presume that somehow Josh blew up the helicopter with his rare metal nervous system girlfriend, and somehow survived and landed in the city. Oh wait, no, that is definitely what happens, because it's, you'll see it later. So there's his orange creamsicle weapon, the Legacy. Yeah, you're not that strong. Hey, look, it's President's girlfriend, President's daughter.
Why don't you come back with us?
Why don't you kiss my ass?
Yeah, sorry we can't be.
Fuck you and your goatee.
World domination. Is now a good time to talk about that retirement?
Oh, he's so witty.
Take this instead.
What, your pose? It was sucked. You're a shitlord. So we don't actually understand what his girlfriend is at that point. I assume that she's a, I don't know, a hologram? Yeah, so this is the game. It's, yeah, it's not very good. In fact, I would say it's horrible. But I love it because it's so bad. I'm probably like one of the few people in North America, or probably the world, that know about it, and two, have beat it multiple times. Like, I know it was a launch title, and I know it kind of looks cool, but no, this is so fucking bad. The control's horrible. Like, there's so many things that don't make sense. Oh, I shouldn't have done that, because that's, you'll see what that does later. It's like, it's just, the premise of this game, like, is that, well, not the premise, but like, how the whole game actually works is basically you gotta complete a puzzle using your weapon, and then completing that puzzle most likely gets you to the boss of the stage. You kill the boss and you take his weapon, and then you repeat. That's pretty much like the whole entire game. Basically, there's a corporation called Wisdom that turned your girlfriend into this weapon. And I don't know exactly what it is. You want revenge or you're trying to escape them. But yeah, this game is just... This is a not classic, this is an example of a game that has no polish. Like, absolutely no polish. Like, textures are really dull, the colors are really boring. Like, the battle system's horrible, the camera's batshit horrible. You think a game like this, you would have a camera controllable with the... What am I doing? With the R stick? No, you're actually... you need to center the camera using, I believe, R2. So, it's really hard to have a 3D action, character action game where you don't have good control of the camera. Or, like, preset camera angles. So, it's a lot of me being dizzy and disoriented. Also, one of the... My biggest gripes of this game is that fucking jump is square. I don't know any game in the world that has jump is square. But it just... It makes me so pissed off when I'm trying to do things. Because, like, I'll run up to a guy and he'll be, like, right open for attack. And I'll just jump at him. And it looks stupid. Like... This game is like looks like it was, it's Time Crisis or something. Ah, oh, look at that texture on his face.
Surrender, Calloway.
Oh, QTEs.
Give me a break.
Give me a break. So, I mean, people that made this game were I don't know. Like it would have been a solid game if they fixed things like the camera. If they maybe put more time in the textures, the story's ass. There's probably one like likable character in the whole entire game. I mean, QTEs aren't that bad in this game, but especially this is a game that like uses QTEs kind of well. Like there's a lot of cutscenes, but not all of them have QTEs. I don't know. I didn't have that much of an issue with it, but I know a lot of people just like hate QTEs like so badly. So okay, so this is the battle system. On the bottom right, you'll see that those like three guys. Basically, you can cycle between your weapons easily with R1, and that's actually how you do some combos where you'll like hit with one weapon and switch to the next one. You actually have to level up your weapons. Oh, I'm getting close to my to the time where the actual commentary starts. Yeah, level up your weapons. Once you level them up, they can do more hits. I've always wanted to like this game, but I just never can like fully do it to me. It's a game that lacks so much polish. Like, I mean, it's a game where you go around, you get super cool weapons, and then the super cool weapons fucking have special attacks. Oh, that's also one of my biggest gripes about this game, is that when you hang on a ledge, you have three options, and because like X isn't jump, it gets really confusing. Like, if you grab a ledge, you can either fall, pull yourself up, or do a backflip. And the backflip is literally for this part right here. It's just to do puzzles. Like, because you can't jump back, but you have to backflip to do that. Which becomes, like, completely useless once you get an item in this game, which you're actually, I'm right about to get soon. And this whole entire thing is just, like, I want to like this game! I do! It's good! It's just, it isn't a good game. I have to admit that. I played this game so many times as a kid. Well, yeah, you're in for like an anti-Let's Play. It's a Let's Play where I just play through the game and I just talk about how bad it is. And laugh at how horrible it is when you have texture clipping. Where you have puzzles where you have to cycle through three weapons in mid-air. When you have impossible to draw symbols for special attacks. So you'll see Alex and I, we just rip on everything. This is kind of very impromptu Let's Play. I just want to show Alex how bad this game was, and I ended up just playing it completely. Okay, so it seems like we're actually getting to the actual commentary, so I'm gonna shut up here, and here we go. Have fun.
Look at-
It doesn't hear me!
No!
Watch me kick it again.
It doesn't hear me! Is that the only way you can activate that button?
Yeah.
For real?
Did you see how I didn't dodge, but just ran forward?
That's the best.
So the QTE was probably for the guy shooting at me.
He had to hit X and he missed.
Hold on, turn on my rare metal and nervous system weapon.
Oh, you ain't seen nothing yet.
Weapon crystals are already inserted in the legacy.
sword and rod are available.
Oh.
Oh, that's a great jump.
Did you see that jump?
That was the best animation.
It was literally all of my shins. Like, none of that was hamstrings.
This is the Ninja Gaiden before Ninja Gaiden.
It should get better.
Look at this combat system.
The combat system actually is pretty insane because you have to start doing this.
You have to switch mid combo.
Because you can prolong your combos as long as you switch to other weapons.
That's pretty interesting.
No, wait, it isn't. Stop giving this praise.
This reminds me of Devil May Cry.
Okay, so check this out, because I'm going to have to use this. The one you told me I needed a key card to get into, despite the fact you were getting kidnapped at the time, and it was in the opposite direction? Yeah, I remember that.
Thanks, so
fall damage.
Oh, come on! In a hack and slash kind of beat-em-up kind of game?
Now check this out. Stop resetting my camera, you asshole!
This is so dumb. What the crap?
You can't make that, so use the use the pole, and it's action. I don't remember how to use actions. But I can't grab it. So what I'm gonna have to do is switch to my hands in midair.
They did not tell you how to do that, did they?
No, they didn't.
That is so dumb.
Okay, so look at that fucking clipping of that box! It's amazing!
Why does he have two fanny packs?
Do you have enough fanny packs, you asshole? Stop putting me in the wrong direction! Just do the camera!
If Final Fantasy had fanny packs instead of zippers and belts,
oh, look!
It's
a Lacy! I gotta collect two to power up my legacy! This is the part of the game where you can break the game.
What? The hell is that?
Wait, give me my fucking orb.
How does that even work? You just bounce?
Yeah,
that's
it's
not
a pole
vault. That's a bounce.
That's what you do in the Olympics.
That's a pogo.
Everyone. That's what you do in the Olympics. Like
they pogo.
What they do is they just they run up to the thing and they spin this. They stop moving. Spin the step. Oh my god! It's only level one, so I can only do one hit.
That is so dumb.
But I can chain it in my kung fu.
That's pretty cool. That's the wimpiest. Like that's like a slap. That sword.
Shut up, the sword's like the best weapon in the game. It is, because it's so fast.
Do you get any more weapons?
You get so many more weapons.
Are there any good weapons?
Okay, so I'm gonna take 1 second to do the rundown. Sword, rod, double axe, tonfas, giant sword, giant axe, boomerang,
why do you need boomerang?
And small crossbow. Eight weapons.
Why would you need all those?
You don't.
Oh, that makes a lot of sense.
You need them so that when you fight the boss, you can tell what color was going to defeat him.
Oh, that's the only time you need it?
No. I mean, you can do really ridiculous combos when you start leveling up your weapons, and you can do like 8-hit combos by switching to every weapon. Doing jabs, like jab to every weapon. It's ridiculous. But there are times like, oh, and the Kataras. So there's actually 9 weapons in the game.
It's a katara.
They're like these weird hand-covering knife blades.
Like in...
Okay, so this is the stupidest puzzle ever. You just gotta...
This is a puzzle? This game has puzzles?
Okay, so get up here, and then you gotta vault, and then... But you can't, because the camera angle doesn't let...
Oh my
but
god!
But the X actually makes you do a backflip.
Ugh.
Okay.
This is exhausting looking at it.
You gotta... You oh, nope!
You just... Pogo off nothing?
Okay, so you gotta... What you're going to have to do is you're going to have to use this and then do the... Oh! I grabbed it. Thanks for putting me in the wrong
angle. This is the run, you guys. This is the run.
I'm gonna speedrun this for the next Awesome Games Done Quick. Press L2 to release. So I have 3 inputs to do...
Wait. So what happens if you jump? What happens if you jump here, then?
You don't do anything.
Really?
Watch.
So the one...
I jump!
That is amazing.
Jump! I'm gonna take fall damage, Alex!
You can't land back on it?
Oh! Damn it! There's the other Lacy! Good job! My sword now has the legacy drive.
What does that even
trace
mean?
The pattern with the right analog stick.
Oh, is this sensitive?
So like you can like mess it up. God. It's really sensitive. I didn't know how to do this until I was like 2 years later. She just keeps on resetting until you get it right.
You can do it! It's reminding me of that minigame in Tetris.
I don't. The thing that you need to know is you have to hit up first to put the dot down.
Why?
That's what I never learned as a kid. I didn't know you had to put the dot. And then,
oh, hey, look, you're back in the present.
And this is the cutscene that just happened. So what happened first was I did a thing, and then I backed up to before it happened, but then I went to the start of the thing I just did, and now I'm here.
That's confusing.
And then they put me in the wrong direction again.
Thanks, camera. KH, they were looting the Kingdom Hearts the whole time. A branch office of wisdom.
Let's go in. So you've never seen, and then they teleport me to the building.
Then why did it, what's the whole point of all these, oh my god.
Look at the sick backflip!
Can you do anything after that?
No, you can't.
It's the point of it, you can't even, it's what not the
even
hell?
It's not even a dodge. So every item in this game gives you an ability, and most of the puzzles in the game are like, you need either the ability or the special attack that the item does to progress the plot.
That is so dumb. Is it just me or do these attacks look kind of flaccid too? Like, it feels like there's no hits
to
anything.
You gotta stop grabbing me, Baldangi. I need to just take your soul and put it into my rare metal neurosystem human interface weapon.
Is that really what it's called?
Yeah. That's what they said at the beginning of the game. They're like, combining rare metals and the human nervous system, we've created a new weapon called the Legacy. But how is it any different from a normal sword? It can shoot fireballs. How is it any different from a stick of dynamite? Shut up. It's made out of rare metals in the universe. Also, the weapons level up, and the bigger the levels, the longer your combos are.
That's great.
Let me see.
No, throw break. Level up.
Now I can do this twice.
Yay. You got one plastic hit after another. There's not even any hit sound.
I got the data module for my PDA. This game is made so in the 2000s. Okay, so this game does not fuck around. It's like, you need to go there. I'm not telling you how.
Thanks.
So see how they started me away from the enemies, and then without a weapon in my hands?
What? Oh, did they take away the weapon you had already?
They just switched to bare hands for some reason.
Why? He didn't even care. He just let you cut his back up, man.
Okay, so
wait, is that like an actual, is the sword like solid or is it like an actual
laser? It's like a lightsaber.
Because so it has the same hit spark as the baton. So it doesn't, there's no indication that you're cutting them at all.
You need to like power this up by shooting it with electricity.
What? Like Infamous?
So telling you right now, this game probably took me, this level probably took me 2 years to beat.
Oh my god.
Come on, you I got stances.
Yo,
look at the targeting system! Look at the targeting system!
Targeting system? I thought he was doing some kind of attack.
Look at that!
Something tells me that backstep is the best speedrunning move ever, honestly.
No, there's a thing where that lets you break mobility. Once you get the chain sword, which is literally Ivy's sword from fucking Soul Calibur, it does this thing where you can like, you can shoot it out and do grapples. So you can like bionic arm your way through levels.
Huh. This is giving more common bionic commander than I thought.
Okay, so this thing's called a ley line, which are things in the real world.
Ley line?
Yeah, it allows you to replenish your concentration.
That does that in real life?
Okay, so this is where you have to go.
There's just no indication of that.
Except the big red star on my stupid map. Stop switching the camera angle!
That is disorient. Look at these walls, man.
You're gonna see the most complex.
What was that?
That was a jump loading screen.
What the hell was that?
Buttow! I like where this game's going.
Oh, wait. Is that
no! Stop it! You guys are cheap. Let me hit you with my double attack.
Honestly, I thought that was a Simpsons reference. Instead of El Barto,
stop it. You can't block. Normal enemies shouldn't be able to block this early in the game.
These attacks seriously lack presence, man.
Hold on, I got swipes. Be happy about that.
They got better hit sparks than you do, man. You see that?
These hit sparks are almost as bad as Injustice.
What? Thanks, Netherrealm. Look at that! That is seriously much better than yours.
Okay. Also, notice how there's only one track in the whole entire game.
Oh, for real? Are you for real?
No, there's one track per level.
Oh my god, it's still kind of
bad. But it's only a battle track, and then it just goes to neutral.
What was that? Picked up another data module.
It's to tell the story that no one cares about.
You're not running away from me. Wait, this guy's got target? Sick dodges.
Is that another targeting thing, or is that what is that?
Why does No, you gotta kill this guy because he's got the.
He's got. What's he gonna do? Run away?
Yeah.
He's seriously gonna run away.
I got the key. Somewhere, but not here.
Okay.
It's not here. You think it's here, but it's not.
Thanks, game.
But you can follow the big red star. But the thing about the big red star, look, it's on the map. But when it's out of the map, it's not on the map.
Thanks.
So you can only hope that you might be able to find the place you're supposed to go.
Oh, hey, look.
Did you just see me glitch through the... Oh, God! It was an ambush! No. I gotta beat up Agent Delta, and then I gotta beat up Agent Skinny. I mean, one day.
This is more like a beat 'em up, isn't it? Because they got the reusing enemy names and whatnot.
I hit the exit sign with my
How'd
sword.
How'd you not destroy that? It seems like it opened
a door somewhere. Yeah, the door that's right in front of me. Which means hitting that switch was absolutely useless because I was going this direction anyway.
Level up!
Now I can do 3 sword slashes. Now I can do 3 of these.
This is truly the Devil May Cry before its time.
Like, if
they
just-
Oh my god, he wasn't even facing you and he knocked you across the room.
If they just polished up this game a little bit more, it would have been a decent game. But there's absolutely no polish. Motherfucker. And the camera just goes, where is he?
Well, it's a launch game. It's very much just a higher resolution PlayStation 1 game.
And then the game goes, like, this is the most polished. Graffiti. This graffiti, which is lower quality than doing sprays in TF2. Oh. Oh my god! You guys never let up. This seriously is the first episode of my Let's Play for this game. I'm gonna do this game. After I get done with Ape Escape, the Let's Watch of Final Fantasy 13, and Let's Play Resident Evil 5, I'm doing this game. It's recorded October, what, 5th?
4th.
This is gonna be started. I'm gonna start recording this game in like January or something. Look at this! Oh, you missed it. The guy was doing sick flips.
Don't flip through and don't.
Don't run into the trains. It's dangerous, Alex.
Really? How did he even reach you? What's wrong with these hitboxes?
Okay, I really need to start leveling this up.
You think the staff would have better like wider range?
No, because it needs to be done straight. Unless you do wide attacks.
That is so dumb.
You see my sick launcher? That was my high roller.
Helmbreaker to victory.
Stop switching the camera on me!
This is seriously a terrible looking camera. And I'm not even playing it and I can see how terrible this thing is. What does Max 56 mean? The max combo you got?
Welcome to my child. Where? There's no one on the screen! Where's the... This is battle music.
Why is it... Oh, hey, there's a thing over there.
Hey, sweet. Place. Hey guys, check out my sick backflip. Okay, let's fight. How do I even kill you?
You can't do any follow-up attack at all after that.
No, that's like, it.
Because I can see like a hellbreaker.
Oh, that's what you have to... No, that's not it.
What?
I don't know how to kill him. And so I must move on. This was the door I opened.
Oh, hey. There's that guy now. I can still try to attack you through that stupid gate, too. Oh, hey, you got a hard knockdown. Not really. He gets up faster than you.
Yeah. He gets up faster than I can do the next strike.
That's so dumb. It's negative on hit.
Yeah.
That is so dumb.
Sweet, I got more data modules.
What are these even for anyway?
They're my cereal.
For real?
I eat them to get more fiber. Why are these things that make you think you can't go down here? Why do these exist?
You know, an invisible wall.
Sweet, there's a ley line in the...
in the way.
Okay, look, if there's a ley line and a ley seed in the public basketball court.
Awesome.
That has no door!
Do you have to pole vault? Yeah. Hey, you're standing straight up and down on it. For real?
Nail it!
For real?
Yeah!
For real.
You're supposed to do this really stupid puzzle. This is how you're supposed to get it.
You're supposed to jump on the basketball hoop?
You're literally supposed to jump on the basketball hoop because you can't get enough height to grab that yet. Then you're supposed to do this and hope that you grab it.
Then
remember that you have to press X to get down because pressing jump will put you on the pole. And then if you fall through the pole, you'll take fall damage.
Oh my god. Yay!
I can't.
Game over, you guys. You can't get over the fence.
I took fall damage from that.
That's dumb. What are they even for?
Okay, so get.
Thanks.
That's the crew. Okay, so be prepared for the most insane thing you've ever seen. How do I do this? Okay, so I have to get up there, right? So obviously you see all these stupid fire escapes. Hold on, let me just toss this guy's salad real quick.
Hey, wow, okay.
This is why the sword's so, you motherfucker. Ah!
This is annoying.
Get over here!
Hey, that's like Nero's thing,
stop
man.
Stop shooting like a cool guy. You're not
do
that.
Cool. Do that one move that Nero does again. That was awesome. What's that move
okay.
called?
Oh. Is it called pole vault?
I meant that his stinger, whatever it's called. Can you
ah, damn it!
You suck at this. What?
I think we can jump across to the next building.
What is it to get up?
Yeah,
trust me,
jump,
I've
jump,
been
yeah.
on the edge of buildings before, and I'm like, what is it to get up? Because I have three buttons I can hit. One will do a backflip, one will pull me up, and one will drop me.
You know, most games today, that'll be one button, too.
Yeah.
Truly a game head of this time. You can only cycle one direction?
No, you can do both.
Oh, okay, I'm about to
what is it again? Is it square? Because I've backflipped and killed myself before. Like...
Oh my god, it's like Mirror's Edge.
What are you even doing, you asshole? Oh, is that a taunt, you son of a bitch? Hey.
Do you
hey,
even have to fight these guys
hey,
or what?
Tap.
Now, why would you ever want to? Why would you ever want your hands in combat at all?
I'm telling you because it's actually one of the fastest things. Like,
can you level up your fist too, for real?
Yeah, you can. How do I jump? Damn it!
Oh my god. Do you have to fight any? Do you have to fight these guys or what?
I can't. He's got the Yomi.
You remember that card game Yomi? That never took off. Was that? Oh, I thought that was a misstep. I'm like, oh my god.
Okay.
Oh my god.
So well, I have to nail this jump perfectly.
Or you die.
Or I die.
Oh my god. You can't get on the air conditioner unit?
Okay, no. It'll make it harder. Okay, so I have to jump, hit L2, then hit square.
Awesome. Okay,
oh,
that
I
works.
Did. Okay, so now prepare for the biggest.
The biggest?
Oh, god! Oh my god!
It does not look like you can walk across this at all, honestly.
You're supposed to do this.
I know, but no. Shut your stupid mouth! Is that a dude right there waiting for you?
Okay, are you ready?
Man, if this were any other real life thing, he could just wait for you to
this
jump
is so
out
hard,
because
I will die if I miss this.
Frame per- okay.
Oh!
Can you make it up
square.
From there?
I might be able to get that.
Game over.
God damn it!
Is this really happening? Wait, get up, jump on the ledge. Can you jump on the ledge of the fire escape? Like the little.
This is gonna be really hard.
No, no, not that! Don't do it!
I got it! No! Can I make that jump? Look at my health! I nailed it!
That guy's just gonna shoot you and it'd be over too.
Oh my god, he is going to do that! I better use my super cool sword. Wait.
He's right there!
Where?
Why don't we know? He's over there.
Am I in the wrong building?
No, you're right. Yay, full
thanks
health.
For the health.
Wait, where'd he go?
How do I jump? He waited. He's over there.
He
now.
Jumped all the way over. Is that a rat? That was a rat.
I can now use the rod's legacy drive.
That's amazing.
Legacy drive lets me create lightning. So now let's backtrack.
Oh god, really?
It's cool. There's no time. Am I just clipping through everything now? This is as good as Onimusha.
Onimusha was inspired by this game. Wait, how come you couldn't just pull jump?
You can't, it's too high.
Oh my god.
Nice jump, asshole!
That was.
Now, anyone crazy. Want to tell me how to get back to the highway, or to the subway? Because I don't know.
It's.
Nope!
See you later, idiots.
Oh my god. God, it was that way, wasn't it?
I don't. Oh, there it is. You can tell by the do not
kill
enter.
It!
Oh, you changed your horizontal jump too, that's awesome. I thought it only changed your vertical.
Now for the most uninteresting backtrack of all time.
Still better than Metroid. No, still better than Devil May Cry 4.
Devil May Cry 4 was a good game.
It wasn't bad.
Dude, it had the best Devil May Cry sales of any game.
But it wasn't great.
It beat 2, it beat 3, it beat...
Well, of course it beat 2.
No, 2 was the second most selling, best selling.
Really?
It's because people thought 1 was so good, they bought 2.
Yeah.
You gotta build on the predecessor. The worst selling one, I think, actually might be 3.
Really? Oh, you know, it was touted as the hardest for a while until they released the special
edition. Well, it was because 2 was so bad, no one wanted to buy 3.
Well, yeah, and I think the director from 2 was also the director for 3, but they changed teams otherwise. Something like that, I forget.